Alright, so I'm about to leave for four days, I think, sailing around. I don't have really any fixed plan, just sail around, try to sail the boat at night a bit, see how it handles, how I handle. Yeah, I need to see a bit around the boat and just use it before I can organize properly and do more changes and more marking around the boat and make it mine. So yeah, looking forward to this. It's gonna be a nice sail, a bit upwind I think today, but tomorrow should start to bear away. It's gonna be nice, looking forward to that. These boats are really unforgiving. Like when you're going upwind in a short sea like this, sometimes the boat just smashes in the wave. It's quite heavy. But I mean, it's any boat of this size. Actually, I just passed at 30. Went crazy for a bit. Wonder why. But yeah, there was a 32 footer over there. Yeah, they were going at least a knot and a half slower than me. So yeah, the bow shape doesn't impede the good progress upwind at all. It's more the length of the boat that is a problem, but not much you can do about this. Yeah, we did. Thank you. right, so it's already 3 hours going upwind. It's not bad, really choppy, just like banging in the wave. But that's what you have to do to then have fun going downwind. And there's some big clouds coming, so I don't think I'm going to avoid all of them. I'm in for a good shower soon, I think. Let's show you this. Too much rain! Actually, I missed the worst part. It's not too bad. Alright, behind me is what? It's a pretty nice island. Just came to have a look. It's a pretty nice anchorage here. See all the boats there. But at the moment I don't have a depth sounder working, so I don't want to venture too much in there, and I'll have other opportunities to come back. At some point I'll do some cruising with this boat. Should be nice. But yeah, not the time now. I think I hurt my back yesterday, so I think I'm going to go in a small harbor which is nearby, have a okay night's sleep, and go again early tomorrow morning. I don't want to push too much now, so yeah, that's the plan.
I just had a good night
of sleep.
This is a bit hard. I need to invest in a proper mattress. But other than that, it's pretty nice. More training today. Alright, let's get some food and let's get going.
Right, it's time to touch, so it's time to ballast everything from one side to the other side. Grabbing some food, cheese and bread. I don't think I can be much more French than this right now. But yeah, getting some strength, because really soon I'll be tacking, and in 2 or 3 miles I turn around the mark I chose to start to go downwind. So now the fun part starts. Looking forward to that. And yeah, it's gonna be a nice ride. Right, after 2 days of going upwind, it's finally time to bear away and put a spinnaker on. So happy about this. Alright, let's go. I could go Spinnaker Max in this wind, but prefer to learn slowly, not to destroy everything, and I'm already doing at least 12 knots all the time, up to 15, 16 in the surfs, the big surfs, so pretty nice. Practicing jibing, also something that is really important is to learn how to use the autopilot. There's lots of settings to make sure that the autopilot steers properly. And yeah, trying to learn all this, it's super exciting. Look at this, 14 knots. At 16 knots, just under autopilot. I need to get used to this, because I need to be able to sleep with the autopilot steering. But, whew, lots of emotions, eh? What a day. It's 7:30 or 8 p.m. I'm on the water since 6:30 this morning. It's funny how, I don't know, an hour and a half of Spinnaker ride, just doing 15 knots can make you forget all the going upwind part. But yeah, really cool. What a day. I think I'm quite burned, but a lot to learn, but super fun. Loved it. And again tomorrow. Amigos, ¿estás bien? ¿Estás bien, amigo? Regardez-moi ce temps. Je ne sais pas pourquoi les gens sont chiés à l'air. Immortaliste ça, je te vois quand même pas souvent concentré comme ça.
Moi je vis dans tes yeux. Disparaître comme les hommes.
défendant l'argent, ta, 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 ta,